Welcome to the future, where communication barriers are a thing of the past, and talking out loud might just become old-fashioned. In today's episode, we are diving deep into the fascinating and slightly bizarre world of AI-enabled telepathy. Yes, you heard that right, telepathy. So strap in as we explore how artificial intelligence is revolutionizing the way we connect with one another, and maybe even gossip without getting caught. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more mind-blowing content. Let's get started. Telepathy has long been the subject of fascination in science fiction and fantasy. The ability to communicate thoughts and emotions directly from one mind to another without using words, gestures, or any other form of expression has always seemed like a distant dream. But with the advancements in AI and neuroscience, this dream is now becoming a reality. And we're not just talking about the psychic hotline. To understand how AI-enabled telepathy works, we first need to discuss the science behind it. Our thoughts and emotions are essentially complex patterns of electrical activity in the brain. These patterns can be detected and measured using various techniques, such as electroencephalography, or EEG, and functional magnetic resonance imaging, or fMRI. By analyzing these patterns, AI algorithms can decode the information and convert it into a digital format. This is where brain-computer interfaces, or BCIs, come into play. BCIs are devices that can read brain signals and translate them into digital information. By using AI algorithms, these signals can be decoded and reconstructed into thoughts and emotions. The resulting information can then be transmitted to another person's brain via a similar BCI setup, essentially enabling telepathic communication. It's like sending a text message straight from your brain without autocorrect messing it up. Now, let's look at some real-life examples of AI-enabled telepathy in action. And no, we're not talking about Professor X from the X-Men, although that would be pretty cool. Number 1. In 2018, researchers at the University of Washington developed BrainNet, a system that allowed three people to collaborate on a simple task using only their thoughts. The participants successfully communicated with each other through a combination of electroencephalograms, or EEGs, and transcranial magnetic stimulation, or TMS. It's like a game of mental telephone, but without the hilarious miscommunications. Number 2. Elon Musk's Neuralink is another company working on telepathic communication. Their advanced BCI technology aims to connect human brains directly to computers, allowing for unprecedented levels of communication and collaboration. I wonder if we could use this to order a pizza with just our thoughts. Number 3. Facebook's Reality Labs, now Meta, has also been researching BCIs for non-invasive telepathic communication. In 2017, they announced their goal to create a system that could allow users to type up to 100 words per minute using only their thoughts. Say goodbye to awkward typos during heated online debates. The potential applications of AI-enabled telepathy are vast and varied, and some might even say thrilling. Here are just a few possibilities. 1. Enhanced communication for people with disabilities, such as those who are unable to speak or move due to paralysis or neurological disorders. Imagine the freedom and connection this could bring to their lives. Number 2. Improved collaboration in various industries, from scientific research to emergency response teams, by enabling instantaneous and clear communication. Say goodbye to miscommunications and hello to a new era of teamwork. Number 3. Revolutionary advancements in virtual reality and gaming experiences, with players able to communicate and interact using only their thoughts. Picture a multiplayer game where you can strategize with your team telepathically, leaving your opponents guessing your next move. Number 4. Strengthening personal relationships by allowing individuals to share their thoughts and emotions on a deeper level. Though, be careful what you think. You might just reveal your secret crush. Number 5. Enhancing learning and education through direct brain-to-brain knowledge transfer, speeding up the process and making it more efficient. Imagine absorbing an entire semester's worth of information in just a few hours. Talk about cramming for exams. Number 6. Facilitating cross-culture communication by breaking down language barriers. As AI algorithms could potentially translate thoughts between different languages in real time. It's like having your very own babblefish from The Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. Of course, with great power comes great responsibility. And a few ethical dilemmas. AI-enabled telepathy raises several ethical concerns, including privacy, consent, and the potential misuse of this technology. As we move forward, it will be essential to have open discussions and establish guidelines to ensure the responsible development and use of telepathic communication. 1. Privacy. The ability to access someone's thoughts and emotions raises significant privacy concerns. It's crucial to develop secure and encrypted systems to protect users' personal information and mental privacy. After all, nobody wants their deepest, darkest secrets exposed. Number 2. Consent. Establishing boundaries for when and how telepathic communication can occur is vital. Users should have the ability to control who can access their thoughts and under what circumstances. It's like setting up the ultimate mental firewall. Number 3. Misuse. Like any technology, there is a potential for misuse. For example, unauthorized access to people's thoughts could be used for manipulation, espionage, or other malicious purposes. It's important to have legal and regulatory frameworks in place to prevent such misuse and ensure that AI-enabled telepathy remains a force for good. As we continue to push the boundaries of AI-enabled telepathy, there are still many challenges to overcome. Some of these challenges include 1. Improving the accuracy and speed of decoding brain signals. Current technologies can decode brain signals with varying degrees of success, but there's room for significant improvement in terms of accuracy and real-time processing. We're not quite at the level of reading minds like an open book just yet. Number 2. Developing non-invasive BCIs. Many current BCI systems require invasive procedures or cumbersome equipment. The development of non-invasive, user-friendly systems will be crucial in making AI-enabled telepathy accessible to a broader audience. After all, not everyone wants to be a cyborg. Number 3. Balancing innovation with ethical concerns. As we've discussed, there are numerous ethical considerations surrounding AI-enabled telepathy. Striking the right balance between innovation and responsible development will be essential moving forward. We want to make sure this mind-blowing technology doesn't, well, blow up in our faces. The future of communication is undoubtedly exciting, as AI-enabled telepathy promises to revolutionize the way we connect with one another. While challenges and ethical considerations remain, the potential benefits are too significant to ignore. Soon, we might just see a world where, did I say that out loud, becomes a thing of the past. That's all for today's episode. What do you think about AI-enabled telepathy? Are you excited about its potential, or do you have concerns? And more importantly, if you could communicate telepathically, who would you want to connect with first? Let us know in the comments below. And as always, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more mind-blowing and thrilling content. See you in the next video. And until then, keep your thoughts to yourself, or not.